Okay, this is it.
Thank you.
Here they come.
Blade and spear! Shield and stone!
What? A Paxotec. A terrible wonder. Even for one who has seen many wonders. If its kind walk Yesha, foreigner, then surely the wheel of the world is set to turn again. Perhaps. Perhaps it will grind me at last. Pain now outweighs peace in the measure of my days. God murderer. Know it nothing of the Hoofless who have voyaged before it? Is it innocent of the lifeblood that stains its hairless hands? Curious. A curious race, Paxotec are, to be sure. How came I to this wretched state? Its eyes reached the question before its tongue left home or hearth. The tumbling ruin beneath its tender pads was once a fortification, an encircling bulwark to the greatest conurbation ever brought forth on Yesha's soil. Such faith we put in its solidity. Merchant and marshal, peasant and prince, their souls kneeled at the altar of within and without. But a wall is a false god, built to crumble. The only thing a wall ever truly divides is a fool from his wisdom. The rifts open swiftly. They split the bulwark stone as a hot needle kisses the onion skin of a boil, and the pus poured through on tangled wooden limbs. Teeming with life. The sun has never shone on a city great ruin, so that I might not even visit it in dreams. Charnel. Yes. The final calamity. Their numbers endless. They rushed upon us like a river in flood. The end began. For 40 days, we fought them on these steps. The soldiers fell first, then the officers. Then they called upon the priests. We knew the children would be next. And so, we flung our very bodies into the breach. Some were torn apart like green shoots in a glutton's teeth. Others were swallowed whole and vanished from the sphere. I stuck, anguished cork in the malign bottle. It seethes around me. It waits to disgorge its grotesqueries once more upon Yesha's scalded skin. Please, Paxotec, wanderer, it who would do right, put its edge to this cursed snarl. Vent its rage upon it. We lay there are no strangers to the last voyage. Destroy the knot.
Tarry not. Take sure steel to my hated prison. Spend not its concern on one who wants no more of this half-wicked drive.
Come on.
am I? Is this real? Or has insensate madness claimed me? Paxaltag. I have not tasted air on